YouTube, hope you guys doing well. It's your boy Mrcatlineworld from Mrcatlineworld. You guys know what's to go. We're about to react to Eminem, The Way I Am. First time on my channel, first time listening to this song. Thank you guys for love and support. Make sure you click the subscribe button so you get more music videos, and share the love. I'm all the way from Australia, if you guys don't know that. A bit, the accent is a bit different, so let's get it started. The Way I Am, The Way I Am, that's been about 12 years ago, right? Because I don't know how long, 12 years ago, that's what it says on Eminem's music. Blah 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 blah. Anyways, without further ado, we're gonna click on the The lyrics one or the video? I'm gonna do the lyrics.
And whatever.
It's better, like.
Great, just let it run. Hey yo, turn the beat up a little bit. Hey yo, this song is for anyone. Fuck it. Just shut up and listen.
He's like, he doesn't give a fuck, eh? He's like, just shut up. Listen, let's go.
Fuck it. Just shut up and listen. Hey, yo.
I sit back with this pack of zigzags in this bag of this weed. It gives me the shit needed to be the most meanest MC.
Bro, we can't do this. I need to put the sound all the way up. Like, come on. It's fucking Eminem. I need to get the rhythm, you know? A catron.
In this bag of this weed, it gives me the shit needed to be the most meanest MC on this earth. And since birth, I've been cursed with this curse to just curse and just blur, just berserk and bizarre shit that works and it sells and it helps in itself to relieve all this tension, dispense and the.
Oh my god, I just. I'm sorry for pausing, but. I've like. Never heard the song. Like, the. The flow is. Is ridiculous fucking good. Like, zigzag, zip zap, this, you know, like, it's bright. Wow.
And since birth, I've been cursed with this curse to just curse and just blur, just berserk and bizarre shit that works and it sells and it helps in itself to relieve all this tension, dispense and these sentences get in this stress that's been eating me recently off of this chest and I rest again peacefully, peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freak see me out in the streets when I'm eating or feeding my daughter to not come and speak to me. I don't know you and no, I don't owe you a motherfucking thing. I'm not Mr. Instinct, I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly, I can be a prick if you tip me. My tank is on empty, it's on empty. No patience is in me, and if you a bitch.
It's either he's talking to his fans, or everyone in general, or like to specific person. But fuck bro, his flow is insane. Like, bro, his flow is like one pop-up shot. For real, like, come on, let's go.
Tip me, my tank is on empty, it's on empty. No patience is in me, and if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet. In the air, I don't care who was there and who saw me. Just draw you, go call you a lawyer. File you a lawsuit, I'll smile in the courtroom and buy you a wardrobe. I'm tired of all you to I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me and I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my name. In the paper.
Right, I just like the fact when he just doesn't like really give a fuck about who's listening to him, you know what I mean? Like, come on, like he's like fucking putting it on a plain paper. I am the way I am, you know. If I wasn't, then why the fuck would I say I am? Like, how simple is that word? But you know, like, it's come on, man, let's go into fucking Eminem's prime days. And still prime days until this day, but in Eminem's when he came out and people explored Eminem, like, who, like, name one artist who fucking does this caterings and, like, flow and, you know, like, name one artist out there back in the days that used to do those things. Come on, bro. That's talent and skills and everything.
Whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam. Cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. Sometimes I just feel like my father. I hate to be bothered with all of this nonsense, it's constant. And oh, it's just lyrical content. The song Guilty Conscience has gotten such rotten responses. And oh, lyrical content. The song Guilty Conscience has gotten such rotten responses. And all of this controversy circles me, and it seems like the media immediately points a finger at me. So I point one back at him, but not the index or pinky or the...
Oh, bro.
At me. So I point one back at him, but not the index or pinky or the ring or the thumb. It's the one you put up when you don't give a fuck, when you won't just put up with the bullshit they pull, cause they full of shit too. When a dude's getting bullied and shoots up your school and they...
Bro, did you hear that? Bro, come on, bro.
Shit they pull, cause they full of shit too. When a dude's getting bullied and shoots up your school and they blame it on Maryland and the heroin, where were the parents at? And look where it's at, middle America. Now it's a tragedy. Now it's so sad to see an upper class city having this happen. Now it's a tragedy. Now it's so sad to see an upper class city having this happening. Then attack EMINEM cause I rap this way. But I'm glad cause they feed me the fuel that I need for the fire.
Bro, you could hear it in his voice, so much anger just starting, you know, cause like the all coming years, it's been like a lot of rage. Like, wants to eat the fucking scene out of it. Bruh, let's go.
So sad to see an upper class city having this happening. Then attack EMINEM cause I rap this way. But I'm glad cause they feed me the fuel that I need for the fire to burn. And it's burning and I have returned. And I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam. Cause I am whatever you say I am. If I was...
You know what's really got my attention is didn't notice the beat until now, because his voice and the lyrics are just like, you know, doing its proper job, which is like if you had good lyrics and, you know, good voice and good talent, you really don't notice, like, I don't know. That's how I feel about specific songs, but I don't know how you guys like personally would feel about, like, because like I feel the... like, there's power in his voice, you know, there's, like, you know, this is, like, a special song as well, like, you know, he's, like, fucking fighting everyone at the same time, but it's just, like, in the sense where it feels more better, with, like, I just noticed the beat now, it's fucking nice, it's different, like, different from what we listen to now, these days, and what EMINEM been doing, but it's perfect, let's go.
You won't even play my jam. Cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. I'm so sick and tired of being admired that I wish that I would just die or get fired and drop from my label. Let's stop with the fables. I'm not gonna be able to top what my name is. And pigeonholed into some poppy sensation that caught me rotation. It rockin' pigeonholed into some poppy sensation that caught me rotation at rock and roll stations. And I just do not got the patience to deal with these cocky Caucasians who think I'm some wigger who just tries to be black. Cause I talk with an accent and grab on my balls so they all... Some wigger who just tries to be black. Cause I talk with an accent and grab on my balls so they always keep asking the same fucking questions. What school did I go to? What hood I grew up in? The why, the who, what, when, the where, and the how? Till I'm grabbing my hair and I'm tearing it out. Cause they're driving me crazy.
Bro, this song is one of my favorite. For real. This song is one of my favorite. Like, he's eating the fucking scene out. He's fighting everyone at the same time. Like, everyone at the same time. Come on, bro. Come on.
School that I go to, what hood I grew up in, the why, the who, what, when, the where, and the how. Till I'm grabbing my hair and I'm tearing it out. Cause they're driving me crazy. I can't take it, I'm racing, I'm pacing, I stand and I sit. And I'm thankful for every fan that I get. But I can't take a shit in the bathroom without standing by it. No, I won't sign you on a graph. You can call me an asshole, I'm glad, cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, cause I am.
Bro, Eminem is the type of dude who'll shoot your ass if you don't say, if you don't play his music into the radio, you know? He's just gonna shoot your ass if you don't say who he is. If you say who, I don't even know. But he's the type of dude who will shoot your ass if you say, oh, you're not the same person that you say you are. You're gonna get shot in the ass. Let's go.
What I say I am. Radio won't even play my jam, cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am.
Damn, that was really, really different. Eminem is lit with his lyrics. He's very precise with his words, and like, he's, come on, bro, come on, share the love. Let's go. Comment down below, what should I react next? Please keep sharing my videos and try to get them out to the people to subscribe, so I could do more and more and more and more. I really appreciate you guys watching this video. If you enjoyed, much love and support. Give us and receive it. I don't even know what I'm saying. I'll see you guys next time.